My memories are what brought me back to painting. So I would tell stories to my kids and say to make a little drawings about it. And I realized that the best way to keep memories is to paint them. So all my landscapes have scenes of real things happening to me that are in my head. Like there will always be little characters telling something